Right now I'll be showing you guys the specs and what kind of laptop I have that I will be using. And now I'm going to connect to my Titan Army 240Hz monitor. Now let's get into the monitor.